Let's all just pray on it right now.